Vice President Mike Pence made a stop in the Midlands today. South Carolina Senator Tim Scott and Pence toured the new Spotlight Cinema Capital 8 that's located right beside the Columbia Place Mall and Two Notch Road.
News 19's Whitney Sullivan was there. She joins us now with those details.
Well, it was definitely a big day here in the capital city. Now, I'm standing in the Meeting Place Church where this afternoon it was filled with people who were excited to hear from Vice President Mike Pence and Senator Tim Scott talk about opportunity zones. Now, let me break down what that is. So it's a part of a new community development program created by Congress to encourage long-term private investments in economically distressed communities across the country. Now, to give you a little background about why they were here specifically, last month we told you about how Spotlight Cinemas is opening in the former theater above Columbia Place Mall. Well, that is an opportunity zone right there. Meeting Place Church actually bought out that property 2 years ago and are teaming up with Spotlight Cinemas for this redevelopment program. Now, we got a chance to speak with Bishop Eric J. Freeman of Meeting Place Church, who said he's looking forward to moving forward with this project.
It's powerful because it's a first-run family movie cineplex, 8 screens, Richard Phillips, Spotlight Cinemas. They've done a phenomenal job. It is the most affordable experience you can have in a first-run movie theater with leather, rocker, love seats, $8 movies throughout the day, $10 in the evening, $5 popcorn, and it's the best popcorn in the world. It's because we pray over it. So. Yeah, we're excited that we can offer this to the community and partner with Spotlight Cinemas in the tremendous work they do as a national movie theater chain.
Now, during all of the speeches by both the vice president and by Bishop Eric J. Freeman, they really applauded Senator Tim Scott for being the pioneer of this legislation. And this is a big deal for the Northeast community, because it's actually one of the first opportunity zones to roll out since this new legislation has passed. Reporting in Columbia, Whitney Sullivan, News 19, WLTX.